Hey everybody, we're back. Where's my camera? Hang on. I'm back. There we go. Now I'm back. How are we doing? Me and Mux are gonna play some Path of Exile. We've kind of gotten into this game a little bit. Also, I see this person has Razor footprints. Razor, come on, set me up. I want Razor footprints. I'm a Razor girl, so. Anyways. I have one comment though. If Razor or Path of Exile ever sees this video, the Razor footprints shouldn't be just green. They should be RGB. And like rainbow colors, and they just constantly, every single footprint randomly selects a color off of the color cube. Okay. I'm coming. So, I don't play this a lot. Like, I've never played this really a lot until recently. But lately, like, I've started playing it a little bit because it's a fun kind of just dick around game. I found an awesome build that I like. You guys get to see how insane it is.
Welcome, husband. We knew in our hearts that you would find us. Ambrosia, Ambrosia and Amarissa must meet their father.
Oh god, there's a giant spider here. Help. I got it. Gotta be, invading bosses. So yeah, there's a... Oh, I don't think you are yet. Hang on. I don't think you are yet. Hang on. Now you should be.
Hello?
Yeah? You should be, anyways.
Yeah, I am.
Okay. Anyway, so I do like a, a ballista build, pretty much. And it is badass. I leveled.
Me too, I'm just trying to get some first.
I feel like slightly off. Hang on. I don't know what it is. Something about. Okay, maybe that's it.
Is it dead?
Yeah, I killed everything. I should have leveled before I ran off. Okay, so I'm making my way down to this one first, because then we can just skim along this outside ring to get to... Where was it? Is it this one? This one. Because this is what gives me, lets me have four totems. Oh, ridiculous.
It's only gonna get better.
I need my artillery totem. that's the one I need. That's what I need. Yes. What do I have? Do I have anything? Okay, I don't have anything with a blue slot yet, but that is, that's one of the other ones. Ideally, I would have, like, all of my slots would be, like, one green, one red, and one blue. And I would put, I'd have four spells that all instead create totems, and then when anything dies, it creates a phantasm. Thank you. Yeah, there's only like three things, and then I kill them with like two shots.
Now everyone can be annoyed for jumping on it.
Wait. Oh, they're not all connected. Really need to get an item filter set up though. Okay, hang on. I wanna. I'm just trying to decide if one of these is worth getting so I can get my Phantasm support out. I think I'll wait for now. See how it compares. I'll keep it because what I can do is I can try to reroll this one to get a red, a green, and a blue.
Yeah.
Without messing up the one that I'm using. Unless we're going like down.
That was stim.
Do you want to explore the whole map first?
Yeah, just in case. Last time we did, we got an item or something.
Meh. I just cover the ground in green right now.
Oh, we're in different spots.
This was a dead end though. It looks like there's way down to the south side. Where are you? Did you find like an actual way? Okay. Anything good up there? There's something down here.
10 years to kill.
Sorry. I was squishing spiders. It's like way down here, there's a way we didn't go.
Well, still one.
I mean, I got all my gems leveled up from that, so. Okay, I think that's it here then.
The map and I'm still doing wrong.
I do that too, is like, because I get confused as to where I am and where. Oh shit. Well, that's okay. I can skip this. Okay. Alright. Oh, this one's hands. There's another hand over here. Ready whenever. My totems and all of my green are killing them before they actually have a chance to fully coalesce. I don't know if you noticed that.
Sort of.
They were dying before they even...
So you might want.
Which ones?
Havoc. Oh, maybe not. I was looking at the stats.
Yeah, I've got orange ones too, so. Yeah, mine are better. Do you want them? I don't even know.
Okay. also have to remember to put that on neutral.
Ready whenever. Anything good?
Sort of.
I'm just making sure that there weren't any of those splinter thingies that I missed. Come and touch it. Winter thingies.
More hands.
Is there more hands on? Cool. There is a gem here. I don't know if you want this spell.
Yeah.
Okay. Hang on, I'm just gonna eat a little bit. All right, again.
This land and I are coming to an understanding.
Cool. There's another one up here when you're ready. Oh yeah, there's a ton here.
What the hell was that?
What?
I didn't wait to see what it was called, I just opened it. Over here.
Superior what?
It was down here. I think. Yeah, it was. Oh. Oh, there's a veil thing. Annie.
Yep. Attach it. Kill things so fast that it seemed like nothing spawned.
Pretty much.
Okay. Ready? God, we just slaughter them now, like.
My mana is gone.
Okay. A lot of swords. Oh. Cool. I don't think I see anything else good. Wait, maybe these boots.
That would only slow me down. Ah.
Where did those boots go? Oh no.
No, I didn't
know. They were ringmail boots with a red, green, and blue. There they are.
I guess I'm done.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm running. You know what? I'm gonna put these boots on just so that I can wear the clothes that I want.
Actually, I'm just gonna. It's just too much crap.
What are you doing?
Opening a portal and eating so much crap.
Okay. Yeah, that works for me too. I mean, I'm full as well, so.
I'd rather use 30 seconds to just set up fast than that.
Mm-hmm.
I'll save these gloves and I'll let you see them.
While we live, we are blessed.
Okay. Okay. I think I'm ready.
Yeah.
What now?
What little help I can offer is yours. Goodbye.
Okay. I'm going back. Hang on. I know. Okay. Ready?
Yep.
How do these vol things work, anyways?
Oh, you have two abilities to pick.
Okay.
You have a regular ability, which is just burning out, and then mm-hmm. a failed burning out, which, when it's active, like, see how it has, the creature has it one more.
Yeah.
You can use it one time, and it's like an empowered option.
Okay.
And then it'll refill when you just, think of it like, using potions.
Okay. Okay, I like this. It goes boom.
For a man.
Oh boy,
that's what did this to you, Mervale.
Oh, here, you can check this out.
This might not be too bad, but I think...
It was mainly that they were all connected that I thought you might find good. I wasn't sure.
No, I think mine's better. I have, like, orange gloves, so I'm gonna need some pretty damn good gloves to...
Duresso gave me the gem, kissed me, promised that he would be by my side forever. I sang for him. I sang for Oriath with his gem at my throat.
I'm gonna double
check. Kalisa's gem. Kalisa's voice. I sang in her echo, performing arias that had once made the Empire weep.
Oh, is that...
I listened to Kalisa's lullabies in my dreams. I gave
going
myself
back to
her music,
yeah.
Mind,
yeah,
yeah, I figured,
and body. Duresso left me for San with a promise to free me from Kalisa. I begged him not to go, tried to show him the wonder of my transformation, the beautiful daughters he would soon meet. He couldn't see. None of them.
Or nothing.
I thought you were a fool for seeking out
Mervale. Sure, we got something.
Quite the lady killer, aren't you? Damn me. I didn't think it possible.
Yeah. Fun.
Well, it's gonna take a lot to kill me, or at least, and then if only you're you, same thing.
More chests. Open all the chests at once.
I missed.
There's like three of them. I can't see anything. I just see everything going boom. Ooh.
Is it all dead?
I think so, yeah. That's what I mean, like, it's... I don't even know what's going on. I just... Everything just explodes.
Okay, that got me.
Chest was like contains identified items, but it only had like one blue. It's like, look, of course it contains identified items. There's nothing in here to identify.
Yeah.
Interest you.
What was it?
Blind support? Oh, it's a green. Maybe I'll take that, because I could always toss it on one of my ballistas. That could be fun. Level 20 though, we're like getting there for the chest at least.
I am Groost. I hunt boar.
I have seen many.
Fare you well.
That look in your eye.
I am you. Be well.
You and me.
And so you're...
I don't have any coins.
See you soon.
Which way? Left or right? Oh, actually, it's the east.
Doesn't matter.
Which way? Oh, it's good.
Doesn't matter. Let's go this way here first. First then.
Ready, Exile! It is time to hunt!
Rogue Exiles on this one.
I
I'm gonna level really quick. These specs are just insane in general.
And it's only gonna get better when I get used to using Warcryzer.
Well, and I'm still like one totem short of... Actually, I might be able to get up to 5 totems, I think. Because I didn't know about this other block, and both of them give a +1 to maximum totems. Do you want to see if you can look into setting us up, maybe, item filters though for on Monday? Like, don't even know what's happening half the time.
I don't either. I just, unless my health starts moving, I really don't care.
I just run around pressing 147, 147, 147, right click, right click, right click. Sometimes I throw in a 3 for a big boom.
Off you go, little beast!
I know I should probably keep it to sell it.
What was it?
Thank you.
What? You like my boom?
Yeah.
I like my boom too. When you're making it difficult to see. Penguin, come on. We've gotten most of this area.
I'm checking up here.
Did you find places that we haven't been? Oh. Can you say no?
There's not as much up here, so I'm coming in.
Okay. Go up a little bit. There's like a log. We can make sure we've got everything up here. That you were saying?
Still chasing me.
What was up here?
Try to figure out how to look.
Sparkle lizard.
Yeah.
I want one. I want a sparkle lizard.
Okay.
Sparkle lizard. I want one.
Take a picture.
I still want one.
Did you zoom in?
Wait, I can zoom in?
Yeah.
No,
yeah. I'll see you look.
No, you're in the way. Exploded him in one shot.
Just,
I can't quite do it.
It's my explosion.
I have to work at it.
There's one door.
It was... He's guessing the spells. There. I have no idea what it
is. Oh.
Here's the last animal thing.
Wait, there's like a whole area over here that we haven't been yet. Okay.
That was a great hunt, Exile. Ina will write a mighty poem about it.
It will surprise you to learn that I am not popular.
Yeah. The menagerie is mostly useful, like, later when you unlock more things to make, like, weapons and stuff. Okay, do we want to go to this one or the other door first?
The other door, I'm guessing?
I think so, because I think that's the one for the quest. Yeah, this one's the wetlands. This one I think is just a clear, I think. Actually, no, they're both places we can go. I just kept trying to run like around the outside to
That's
hopefully see if new ones would come up.
Because this is the guy.
You want to help this guy?
I mean, I don't know if that's good for you.
I don't know what the difference is. I killed everybody when I played myself.
Thank you.
there's a spot where more of those things drop. I just put them up in chunks. Maybe not. Boom.
Now
I just keep summoning Ballista. Lakes are supposed to have sharp corners like that.
I found it.
I didn't find any. That's okay. Edge as it started to sink back in, so I didn't get it. Fail.
That sucks. Maybe it'll still be there, maybe.
Maybe.
You will not soon forget. You're welcome. Goodbye.
I got one hand there. Better than
nothing. I got nothing.
Oh, what? There's one more hand up here that we missed, apparently. Soup. Okay. I didn't find a hand, but I managed to kill Rare just before the circle closed on it by spamming it with exploding arrows.
That's one way to do it.
Okay. Do you want to go talk to this guy so we can tell him we're going to help him then?
That's what I like to do.
Yeah.
I mean, you'll see what... why.
Well, I'm just waiting for you over here then. Oh, I leveled apparently twice. Oops. Where are you going? He's up here.
Oh.
You strike me as someone who craves a higher purpose, something worthy, something like peace. Three tribes battle for this forest. Every day, my brethren and I bat.
Yeah, we can help him.
You have to click.
Oh. I know.
I knew you were worthy. Rid this troubled land of two of its worst ailments. And before the light leaves Creighton and Alira's eyes, be sure to tell them that Oak sent you.
I mean, that or possibly if I leave, you might be able to kill him. I don't know.
No, I don't mind.
What?
I said I don't mind helping him. Do you want to just go back to the waypoint and... I guess the door's right here.
Hang on, I'm gonna try going. It's probably all
gone. It's okay, though. It's like bottom... If we just follow the bottom edge, yeah, we should be able to find it. Yeah, it's right here.
Here we go.
Deer.
Reckoning, find you,
thank you.
The following
thank you so much for that sub.
Perversion of
always
God's
appreciated.
Creation.
You're one of Oak's squawking little parrots.
but look at the aura on you.
Mana,
bright as the sunset before a storm. Not the manner of a minion.
I'll kill.
Oaks, no doubt.
There we go.
I hate to pluck a pretty flower.
I mean, that
even a poisonous bad. One like you.
I mean, I guess the resistance is going to be bad. Oh yeah, the white.
I know. I'm just checking the map.
Terry, my beautiful pet.
Hey there.
What? I go boom, boom, boom. Gonna say there's a lot of loot here. Don't think anything I'm interested in. Okay, wait, hang on. Let me double check something because I think I can now do. I can now do 4.
Sweet.
Okay. I was just thinking I might be able to get my lightning one back too because this. I turned the whole floor green. I was gonna say, there was a waypoint somewhere. Hey, Tachio, how's POE doing? We're doing like the Mayhem event. My build is stupid. In a good way. I do need to get some better gear, though.
Oh, dude, we're going too quick.
I know. We need item filters, but we are too lazy to figure out how to set them up properly. pretty much how it goes. So. Well, and I am a very AoE, like, heavy.
That would only slow me down.
Oh, shit. Okay, I didn't mean to pick up this. Fine, if you want to keep whatever you had up. It's not like we're hurting for survivability.
Let me try to turn you back on and see what happens to my game.
How are you doing, Tachio?
Okay, so it does boost.
Kitty found a new toy. Back to work from home tomorrow. Yeah, I'm... We are, like, imminent to another lockdown, and I am just, like... Whatever you do when you need something to happen, please do it for me right now, in that... And hoping that a lockdown doesn't happen until this unlocks a zone, I think, though.
I'm pretty sure it just takes us back to, like, prison.
Okay. That a lockdown doesn't happen until I get where I'm going for Christmas. Because... Okay. Going back to work after time off is always a bit annoying. I mean, and... Yeah. Yeah.
And now we can get it.
But then again... Just going to work in general is annoying. I'm not a huge fan of customer service. But yeah, there was like a half decent chance that we would have gone into lockdown on Monday. Luckily, we don't. So I'm just hoping that stays the case so that I can still go for Christmas. This is a hand thingy. Too much in that.
This is just gonna be a bad spot for me.
Do you wanna like not worry too much about doing them all in this one then? Like if we do one then we do it, but we don't necessarily.
Did we just get smoked?
Like, I'm not saying we have to, like, actively not do them, but more of...
Although we should explore.
There's a spider we can kill. Where are we going?
I don't know. I was trying to get to you.
I got a yellow one at least. They die before they can even spawn. Much everywhere though.
At least outside. First off, this is just... Ugh. Yeah. I mean, there was a way out of here.
I was gonna say, this over here looks like a not dead end. And then... Fischl, you missed some fun times though. We were opening like three boxes at once. And everything still died within like 5 seconds. POE is all about the crazy belts. Yeah, I've grown to love this, like this AoE ballista build. So I don't look up builds, kind of like with everything I play. Like that one didn't get as big. Does it get bigger if we kill more?
Probably, and the problem is we are locked out of places unless we're prepared.
Yeah. Here's another one.
That's why I try to jump around the beast of snake.
But essentially, I take all of the fun range skills and I put them on a ballista. And then I just run around dropping ballista.
Oh, it's another level of the cave. That's
the Weaver's Nest. Kill it with fire!
I thought it was already dead.
Like, look at this! There we go! Okay. Try to run out before we lose our map. If it's not too late already.
Do you want to? It might not even matter. We could probably just.
Do you want to teleport back? Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do that then. So that way we can turn this quest in too. This is probably my first game, though, where I actively use the 12-button panel on my mouse, though. It's funny, because I put all my totems on the first row. So 1, 4, 7, and 10 are all totems. So whenever I initiate, I just run my finger down.
Hello. One like you roams the land, but they are just the first of many.
I have seen warriors in black in the east.
Going?
That spear. Yes.
Vicious projectiles. I think I'll get the vicious projectiles one.
Oh yeah, we have to travel on the inside again.
I greet you.
Why are we going to Limeside?
Just turn in the light.
Assassin's Creed Syndicate, though, to chill. Which means I am now... tomorrow I'm going to download Cyberpunk. I got my SSD working.
A stranger like no
so
other.
So we are ready for
of the Umbra. Opened up.
We are ready for Cyberpunk.
Gave some hope
on
to
Thursday. I originally wasn't going to play it on Thursday, but I have to leave work early for a blood test.
Such a mighty feat. Oh.
So I'll probably play a little bit because I won't be home as late as I would have been otherwise. Okay, now I need to go over here. Okay, go back to the Western Forest? Is that where we were?
Oh, I'm trying to do something. I know that's vague.
Yep, the map reset. Your Danganronpa journey might be done by the time Cyberpunk is out. Nice. I've honestly never played like a game like one of those. Hang on, sorry. I'm just trying to move my games like those. That's very different to what you usually play. You like the dark humor. Nice. I wouldn't be adverse to playing it. I am just broke as heck. And there are a lot of other games that I want to play, so I don't really need to try and justify buying more games right now.
Okay.
It would involve a lot of reading out. I don't have any problem with that.
Was there anything actually here to do? I thought we did it right.
Did we? Okay. We can go to the next place then.
Let's go to the den, which is
up top somewhere. Yeah, the forest. It's one of the ones that's up top, yeah. Okay, so I'll go back to the encampment. Yeah, I'm not too against, like, reading on stream. I usually,
like, there's a reason to go back there later, but not yet.
Yeah. Like, I mean, you guys know I always read, like, all the lore books and everything that come out, so. Oh, one of these things. I just killed a tormented arsonist that resists fire with fire arrows.
I killed a rock guy by hitting him with a hammer. Not quite as funny.
There's a den.
Yeah, we should just go.
Yeah.
roams the...
This is why I need a loop filter. Then I'll actually be able to see the game.
There's a game underneath all this. Going on that it sounds like my person is shell shocked.
I heard that too! It was weird! But yeah, I have tasked Mux with setting me up a loop filter.
My mana is gone.
I need to take a quick look at this.
We missed the little spot.
I'm coming.
They're dead.
Okay.
Just spiders.
Spiders.
Although I did.
Hey, look, a lightning bat!
Oh.
Look at him. He's happy. I want one. This way? Deer down here.
Because of what this is, it makes no sense. Like, you'll get, we'll be in a lava zone filled with, like, electric squids.
Bears could get down here, a deer could.
Maybe it was supposed to be food and we saved you.
Could be. Yay, deer! We saved you.
Reminds me of the Burning Man. Or Man on Fire.
That would only slow me down.
I can get that
right. Look, right here.
Huh? Yeah, I always wondered about this. There's like a
later.
There's a waypoint, but you can't do anything with it.
It's because we end up getting it later. Like, I never remembered that. Probably because I'm not. Hang on, there's someone at the door.
Okay. Oh, this might actually be better. Can I get... not reforge the number of sockets. I want to reforge where the sockets go to. Which is on again. I'm going to leave this map, though. Just so that, hopefully, we don't lose the... map above. Yeah, I'm a POE noob. Number of sockets. No, I can't remember which one it is. I don't think I have any on here. We're going to this next. Just gonna get my phone so I can keep an eye out in case.
Okay,
okay, you're back. I left just so that our map hopefully wouldn't redo. It didn't.
No, that makes sense. And it's better that you don't just stand around waiting when it's easy stuff anyway.
Well, I'm not really fighting. I've ended up going through my inventory and stuff, but there's a chest piece I want to try using, but I need to reforge the... Oh, it's like thing of fusing or something. I need the fusing item. Do you have any of the fusing items on you? The ones that like reroll.
No, mind on me. Hang on.
The ones that reroll, like connections. If not, not a big deal. I might have some in the thing, but if I could borrow a couple to try and get this red and this green one to connect.
This one.
Yeah. Come on. Oh, it disconnected, dumb. Damn it, okay. I'll just wait till I get back and I'll try and get some. Actually, I'm in a portal back. I should have done this while you were AFK, but I have to use the bathroom really quick. So I will be right back, everybody.